The number one question you should be asking yourself isn't, should you build a personal brand? But rather, are you ready to build a personal brand? Well, let's put that question to the litmus test and see if you are ready to start your personal branding journey. Stick around. Hey everyone, it's Leanne, and we know now that everyone is deserving of a personal brand. It's no longer reserved for celebrities or even entrepreneurs. Anyone can build a personal brand, and especially if you're in the hospitality industry and you're looking to connect better with clients and prospects, having a personal brand is a powerful way to connect and build trust with those individuals. But knowing that still doesn't eliminate all the overwhelm that can arise from all the moving bits and pieces that are involved when you start creating a personal brand. So I've identified 5 questions that you can ask yourself to see if you are ready to build your personal brand. After these 5 questions, you may be able to say, okay, this is something that I really want to do this year. Or perhaps conversely, you don't have the bandwidth to tackle your personal branding efforts in this season, but at least you'll know the questions to ask when you're ready to do so. So let's take a look at those 5 questions. Question number 1, are you excited about personal branding? When you're creating a brand, it is an exciting time. It can be exciting and nerve-wracking, but my friend, you're deserving of a brand and you're also deserving of the excitement that goes along with it. You should enjoy the process of creating something that you can call your own and not feel like it's something that you have to do. You should take that excitement into investing in some resources that you can use to help you get your brand underway. If you need a quick start, try my personal branding quiz found over at leannecalderwood.com/quiz. Those 2 minutes will give you some quick insights into your personal brand and some resources to help you keep going. Question number 2, are you ready to learn? There are so many things that you learn when you take on a personal brand. It brings a whole new set of skills, including content creation, social media platforms, blogs, videos, podcast skills, etc. So if you're ready to take on a learning curve, then you're in the right place. Personal branding is where you want to be. In fact, if you're looking for some tools to help you with that learning curve, I've compiled some of the best tools, free tools for the personal branding journey, and you can find that video right here. Question number 3, are you overwhelmed with the possibilities? When you start a personal brand, there are literally a bazillion questions you can ask yourself about the next steps, what it is you want to amplify, and all of the how-tos. This is all part of the personal branding journey. And of course, there are a number of resources available to help you get it all sorted. In fact, I have a 5-dimension framework that you may want to check out. I find that no matter what question I have around personal branding, it falls under these 5 pillars or 5 dimensions. So it helps to keep my personal brand organized and straightforward. Question number 4, are you ready to take control of your messaging? Jeff Bezos, Amazon CEO, once said, "Your brand is what people say about you when you're not in the room." When you take control of your personal brand, you actually, in fact, can direct and influence what people say about you through your actions and through your inbound marketing messaging. When you're intentional about your brand messaging, the platforms you use will elevate in the Google results when someone types in your name. Question number 5, are you ready to elevate your client's experience? The most compelling reason of all, thinking about how you can deliver and exceed your customers' expectations, is a great motivator for creating a personal brand. While your brand is a reflection of your personal traits and values, it really is in service to other people. This will truly set you apart from your competition and help you meet and exceed your business goals and objectives. So after all of that, if you found yourself saying, yes, you are ready to create a personal brand as a hospitality professional, consider signing up for my newsletter. Not only do I include tips and tricks on there, but things only exclusive to my newsletter subscribers to help them along in their personal branding journey. You can sign up over at leannecalderwood.com/newsletter. When you are ready to build your personal brand, know that you are supported and I have help and resources available. Stay in touch. Let me know of your questions. How can I be of service? Best of luck to you. Bye for now.